reaction to a $55 million medical malpractice award, one of the largest ever in Maryland. It's also the most read story today on WBALTV.com.
Yeah, this case involves the problematic birth of a Baltimore City child at Johns Hopkins Hospital, and it centers on whether doctors waited too long to perform an emergency C-section. 11 News I-Team reporter Barry Sims is live at Hopkins Hospital tonight with our big story. Barry?
Well, Stan, doctors were concerned about the mother who was about to deliver her baby on March 26, 2010. But did they act fast enough, and did they follow patient safety rules? A jury listened to testimony for 3 weeks and decided no.
He is just a little more than 2 years old, but because of his disabilities, his mother says it's like caring for a four-month-old.
They told us that he would smile. And he is, and I remember at the time thinking that's it, and thinking that was devastating, but now I understand that's incredible.
Enzo Martinez is a remarkable child, and his story is incredible. His parents, Rebecca Fielding and Enzo Martinez, are preparing for a lifetime of care. A jury awarded the family $55 million for medical malpractice, believing doctors at Johns Hopkins Hospital failed to provide urgent care at the time of his birth.
It was a real nightmare for me. I was in the second stage of labor. I was pushing involuntarily. My body just wanted to get the baby out. The contractions were overwhelming. I was exhausted. It was a very hard time for us.
The parents were with a midwife ready for his birth at home when Enzo became stuck. Rebecca was rushed by ambulance to Hopkins.
So I remember seeing my husband, and he was crying and scared, seeing me on the stretcher and going to the ambulance. And I said, you know, everything's going to be okay. I went thinking I'm going to have a C-section immediately.
According to the family's attorneys, doctors did order an urgent cesarean section, but waited nearly 2 hours to perform it. Enzo suffered from seizures, has brain damage, multiple mental and physical disabilities, and cerebral palsy.
And our theme of the case, it was common sense. Urgent means urgent. Urgent doesn't mean take your time. Urgent doesn't mean we'll get to it when we get to it.
The attorneys say their experts told jurors standards of care were not followed. The C-section should have happened within 30 to 45 minutes after the mother arrived at the hospital. Hopkins Hospital says it sympathizes with the family's situation. The medical care provided was appropriate, and the standard of care was followed. The hospital also says, quote, "We are frankly stunned and surprised that the jury found for the plaintiff in this case, given the evidence that was presented. And we strongly deny the allegations."
And Hopkins Hospital plans to appeal that jury's decision. Reporting live from East Baltimore, Barry Sims, WBAL-TV 11 News.